Hi friends, welcome to Kalpana's Kitchen. Today I'll be sharing a very simple recipe with you, and that is spring onion and garlic dip. This is a yogurt based recipe, very simple and yummy too. So let's get to the recipe now. To subscribe to my channel Kalpana's Kitchen, press the button subscribe here. You will then find a bell icon here. Press on the bell so that you will be intimated when I upload new videos. Ingredients required to prepare spring onion and garlic dip. I've taken 1 cup of fresh curds here, 1 spring onion, 1 clove of garlic, salt to taste, and some black pepper. As the dip is yogurt based, I've taken a muslin cloth and a strainer here. The curds that I had set, I will transfer it to the muslin cloth. There. Let all the excess water drain out. See? Fine. I had kept these hung curds in the fridge so that the curd does not get sour. Now let's check how the curds have. Wow. See? Okay, you can see the hung curds. I had kept it just say for 15 minutes while I was chopping my spring onion and garlic. Well, so this is our hung curds I kept in the fridge. To that we will add this crushed garlic, spring onion. I'll keep some for garnishing. Salt as per taste and black pepper. Done. Just mix. Our dip is ready. Let's garnish it with some spring onions. Spring onion. Yummy. Well friends, wasn't that a simple recipe to follow? And you get a yummy dip. You can have it with fresh carrots and cucumber. Let me try one. Yummy. You just can't stop having them. This yummy. So friends, if you like today's video, do not forget to press the button right, share this video with your friends, and yes, subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching my video. Bye.